The fact of the matter is if you ask me, what do I feel about anything illegal, the first thing